Everyone has become able to see through the Iron Curtain. Most refrained, but more than a quarter or third have interacted and talked with some of you all, and y'all have seen and talked with us as well. More and more portals and breaks have been appearing and manifesting around the world and throughout the galaxies of the Iron Curtain between our dimensions. And some have safely and successfully traversed to the other dimension and back. Everyone who has perished so far, meeting Mama's estimates respectively, have safely merged and awakened in their self-counterparts' bodies, brains, and consciousness. The tally numbers of individuals in C-197 who are confirmed of waking up here to be in the millions.
Everything's gonna be fine. This place isn't so bad. In fact, I could see myself settling down here. Yeah, right there is where my exotic wife will sit and knit me beautiful quilts. Hello, wifey.
Hello, Pip. I do love you.
And that's where the younglings will sit and go wild with fun. Hello, my baby.
Hello, Diddy Beep. Hello, Diddy Beep. Hello, Diddy Beep.
And out there is where I'll toil away on my lovely farm. Hello, farmy.
Is that like I was just chilling and then this kid started calling me my face and I had to defend myself. So basically, it was just asking what he does. And I'm looking at the show. Oh, one just made me fake show tapes. He basically is a Chuck E. Cheese fan and he's making fake show tapes of Chuck E. Cheese characters. He's saying these are real ones. In reality, these are just animations. These are not real Chuck E. Cheese show tapes. So why are you faking it? People making people think that you're making real show tapes. When in reality, these are fake show tapes. So stop making fake Chuck E. Cheese content anymore. Pretty much, they're stealing Chuck E. Cheese characters. You cannot use characters without the owner's permission. It's common sense. So I don't know why you're actually using the Chuck E. Cheese characters without the Chuck E. Cheese creator's permission. Like, you know the creator of Chuck E. Cheese, his name is Aaron Frechter? Why aren't you using his permission? Use the permission of Aaron Frechter to use Chuck E. Cheese characters. Obviously. Round number two. This is kind of funny, dude. This kid has Chinese in his banner when he's literally saying, like, why are you pretending to be Chinese or Japanese? And you're like, bro, I know you're Spanish, so I don't know why you're pretending you're Japanese. But like, dude, why would you have Chinese in your banner? Makes zero sense. So this kid's literally pretending to be Chinese when in reality he's Spanish. So like, bro, are you serious right now? Yeah, like, bro, I just can't make this crap up. Cannot make this up if you look at his channel. His banner's literally Japanese. So dude, why are you pretending?
Stupid, big stupid is all your worth. Team Rocket, stupidy, stupid, stupidy, stupid, lucid, stupid, lucid, stupid, big.